In this video, you will learn how to make ringtone for iPhone XS Max, XS and XR using iTunes. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This video is for both Windows as well as Mac users. So just follow along the video to get your desired ringtone. Firstly, you need to launch iTunes on your computer. Now connect iPhone to your computer using Lightning connector and tap this little iPhone icon on the top left corner. Now in the summary section on the bottom right corner, make sure that manually manage music and videos checkbox is marked. Now tap this little arrow icon on the top left corner and go back to your iTunes library page. This is very important and you have to be on the iTunes library page for making a ringtone. Now here under library section, you have to select songs. And you should find all the songs in your iTunes library. If you want to learn how to add songs to iTunes library, I'll put the tutorial link in the cards as well as in the description below, so you can check that out. Now supposedly, this is the song you want to use for making a ringtone. So just select the song, right click and tap on song info. This should launch a pop-up window. Select options here. Now here, mark these checkboxes, start and stop. And now you have to change the start time and stop time. I'll set the start time to 0 and stop time to 20 seconds. You can set any part of the song as your ringtone, but you have to make sure that the total length of the song is less than 30 seconds. First digit is for minutes and second one is for seconds. So after setting the ringtone length, go ahead and hit OK. Now keep the song selected and select File option on the main menu bar. Select Convert and then Create ASC version. If you can't find this option, ask me down in the comments below. And when you hit that option, you should see iTunes creating new copy of the song with the reduced time length. So this is our ASC version of the song with 20 seconds time length. Now right click the song and select Show in Finder. This should launch a separate folder with all your songs. And here is the ASC version of the song. Just copy it. Don't cut, don't delete, just copy it. And now paste it to your desktop. Now I'll set it to the left hand side of the desktop. Let's launch iTunes and adjust the window so that we can see the ringtone file. Now you have to change the file extension of the song. So right click the song, hit rename and change this M4A to M4R. If you don't get this M4A file extension, ask me down in the comments below. And now hit enter on your keyboard. This should show you a pop-up. Say use .m4r. That's all, your ringtone file is ready. Now before adding this file to iTunes, you need to first delete the ASC version of the song from the iTunes library. So right click the song and hit delete from library. Select delete song and hit move to trash. Now go ahead, hold your ringtone file and drag it over this devices section. If dragging doesn't work for you, you can also copy and paste the ringtone file onto tones section. So now when you tap on the tones section, you'll find your ringtone file. This ringtone is already copied to iPhone. So let's just disconnect the iPhone. And now when you go to your iPhone and launch settings, sounds and ringtone, you should find your new ringtone. Just tap on it to set it as your default ringtone. And that's all. That's how you make ringtones in iPhone using iTunes. If this video helped, do share it with your friends and loved ones. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing to the channel for all the future videos. And please keep the bell notifications on. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.